Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you.
You wanna help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here, and it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
up there. And he's got company.
Okay. We'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time with...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pink. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it while you still have...
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three.
We might have to fight our way out.
Get the hell out of Norma and Randall.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
Buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run. Show, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
They're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat.
Shit, you're not taking our boat, too.
You're not gonna shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
why did love put a gun in my hand?
Didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help us.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
We don't bump into any of them.
That worked.
Just be glad it did.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging it.
Greg and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Shit!
You'll be all right, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.
Up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam.
What'd you take from her?
Canned food, antibiotics, whatever I could get my hands on. Don't find that stuff out where we live.
No wonder she was mad.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. I'm dizzy.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer, so I never went any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex, they look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed.
I got this one. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You can't let yourself think like that. Just focus on getting home.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne. I made it.
Sam. Sam. Sam, wake up.
Go.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam? Maybe you've shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone.
I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it.
Fine! Get her in here! She doesn't have much time! On your left!
Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
What are you doing with that?
Sam, I got you.
I'm here. I need to clean the wound. Sam! Is the bullet still in there? Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is. Got it. Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down, you two.
We got her.
Almost done.
No.
Get away from her!
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
James, let me. Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
I'm so sorry.
What? What do you mean?
Greg didn't come back with them.
No.
No.
It's okay, Burns. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? donated anything, though.
After
he tried to call me?
Hey, they're
wrong. How did I miss that? God damn it! What the hell happened here? Listen, I need your help.
With what? I can't help you. We don't...
Have you seen two little girls? My daughters, they lived here with their dad.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know them.
You do?
Elodie and Colette?
Yes.
I haven't seen them, though. Look, we really can't be here, okay?
Where could they have gone?
How should I know? I don't know where anyone is. No.
Who were you talking to? You were talking to yourself. You okay?
I do that sometimes.
Hey, I get that. These days we're all a bit off. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
Are the kids holding up?
I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right? So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that.
I tried the same thing. But a friend stopped me.
I've thought about it. How could you not? But like I said, bad shot. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
You're hallucinating, Sam. Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
enough.
Will...
There's no decision to be made on this. I need a word with you. In private.
Do you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Paige said she killed herself.
I didn't want my children to think of their mother differently. To wonder why she'd given up. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
We've got a good thing going here. Safe house. Nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Those, whatever they are.
No. He was Greg until the end.
Thank God. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound.
Don't talk about my kids.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Peekaboo.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Take the one near the garden.
Yeah.
You all right?
Not dead yet. You?
Caught yourself a golden goose.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Like she said, check in. Let her know you're fine.
Yeah, I got it. I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
I thought something had happened. Where the hell have you been?
With Michonne. She's not the best host, if you can believe that. Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne.
Randall? I lost you.
Hello, Norma.
Michonne. Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
He's fine. Haven't touched him.
Good girl. Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. Last but not least, those kitties, too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No!
James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
Randall has more value if he's alive. Gives us something to bargain with when Norma gets here.
Listen to me! That won't work! They only bargain with bullets.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing me. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
You're wrong, Randall.
Am I? Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or died in, or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't. We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Guess that means the dance is over. Oh, well. Norma will be here soon.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all the things have a purpose? Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.